ഇന്ത്യയിൽ ഫുട്ബോൾ വളർത്താൻ ഫണ്ട് പ്രശ്നമല്ലെന്ന ഓൾ ഇന്ത്യ ഫുട്ബോൾ ഫെഡറേഷൻ പ്രസിഡന്റ് കല്യാൺ ചൌബേ. 2047 ലക്ഷ്യമിട്ട് 11 പരിപാടി സംഘടിപ്പിക്കും. പുരുഷ വനിതാ താരങ്ങൾക്ക് തുല്യവേതനം ഉറപ്പാക്കുമെന്നും കല്യാൺ ചൌബേ മനോരമ ന്യൂസിനോട് പറഞ്ഞു.
ഓൾ ഇന്ത്യ ഫുട്ബോൾ ഫെഡറേഷൻ പ്രസിഡന്റ് കല്യാൺ ചൌബയാണ് മനോരമ ന്യൂസിനോടൊപ്പം ചേർന്നത്. സോ വാട്ട് ആർ ദ കീ പോയിന്റ്സ് ഓഫ് ദിസ് റോഡ് മാപ്പ്?
See, I think there are 11 key points in this roadmap. There are good governance begin with this roadmap, and there is a grassroots to make a larger pool for the talent, and in this grassroots to identify the talent, thereafter develop the talent, and to develop the talent you need a good coach. To get a good coach you need to educate your coaches, and thereafter developing this talent you need to create competition for them. So more competitions, to host this competition you need a better infrastructure, to officiate these matches you need a better referees. So get a better referee you need to educate referees. So to take this project into maximum number of people, so you have to take the benefit of digitalization of today's world. And implement all this thought and dream, you need revenue, so it has to be a revenue generation model. So there are 11 points which I believe with this roadmap, India Football Federation has put three targets, one short term, 2026, one mid-term, the 2026 is our 10-year, which is the first 4 years, one mid-term, which is 2037, which is Indian football centenary year. Then the 2047 is a long-term goal, which is India's centenary year, celebrating 100 years of independence. So therefore we have divided in three terms of this policy and target, and I hope I have a fantastic team. This team has ability to plan and implement, and this team can also work hard, and we as a team can take Indian football forward.
So we heard that the women players also will get the equal pay with their counterparts, is that right?
You see, I mean, we do not want any disparity between men and women footballer, and therefore we want to create equal opportunity, equal facilities and equal remuneration system for men and women, both the players.
National team, what? Yes. About the club?
See, let us begin with one, and thereafter we go to two. It was zero, it was minus, so let's begin with one.
So funding is a major issue for the development of Indian football, and how you are going to deal with that money issue?
No, I'm sure that this football has huge potential. Football is largest playing sport in the world. India is fifth largest economy in the world. So money should not be problem if the will and wish are there. For development of football in India, money should not be a problem, and definitely Indian Football Federation will work hard with all the stakeholders to see how we can create the opportunity infrastructure and how we can also generate revenues.
So we are from Kerala, and we have seen the last World Cup, FIFA telling about the Kerala fans. So what about your development projects in Kerala? You are planning to build any stadiums, FIFA standard stadiums or something like that? Infrastructural developments?
Yes, of course. In our presentation, roadmap presentation, you must have seen that All India Football Federation will encourage our member association to have one stadium at least in each state that should be with a football playing stadium. So Kerala is also among that, and definitely Kerala will get to create that kind of infrastructure sooner or later.
ഡൽഹിയിൽ നിന്ന് ക്യാമറമാൻ എൽദോ ജോസഫിനൊപ്പം ജോസഫ് കെ തോമസ്, മനോരമ ന്യൂസ്.